Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the Wheel Club on this very fine Friday night. And even finer still, because we have Susie Arioli with us here on stage and a wonderful band. These guys are minimalist in terms of setup, but big in sound. In any case, you're about to listen to some fantastic music. Now, Susie has won some awards. There were a couple of Felixes in there.
There's two.
And an Oscar Peterson Award, if my research is correct.
It's true.
And a Juno Award nomination. There you go.
Close, but never got it.
Do I know what I'm talking about or what?
You are hip.
I'm good, right?
You're very good.
And so in any case, she has earned her stripes, and we're very, very happy to have her here on stage.
Thanks.
With us. This is a donations-based show, just like all the others. Anything that you can manage, we would all be grateful for. It gets split equally between the band and the club. Anything you can manage, it helps us to do what we're doing. And enjoy the show, ladies and gentlemen. If you can't afford a donation, we do understand. Please share this webcast with all your friends on Facebook and get them all in here, and so that maybe they'll donate, and we'll all be the happier for it. Ladies and gentlemen, Susie Arioli.
Thanks. So where's my camera? Who am I looking at? Are you the guy? Where's my direction? Are you all open? It's not TV, right? All right. There's no red lights, but it's a red light. Hello. I'm so happy to be here. Okay, I'm Italian. I'm allowed to do that. Okay. So yeah, he said everything. Thanks for stealing my thunder. I have nothing else to say, except maybe I'll introduce the band. Hold your applause. The very lovely Paul Schroffel on the keyboards. The adorable Mike DeMasi on the bass. He's a great guy. The deliberate Jim Bland. Wonderful human beings, all. I am truly grateful to play with them. In spite of the fact they bug my ass sometimes, I really like them. All right. And to summarize, I'm super excited, so I'm going to try and calm down. And we're going to do some standards, and we're going to do some originals. And I'm not going to swear. I'm going to try. All right. So we're going to start with a nice sad love song called Mean to Me. Why must you be mean to me? Gee, honey, it seems to me you love to see me cry. I don't know why I stay home each night when you say you'll phone. Well, you don't, and I'm left all alone, singing the blues and crying. You treat me coldly each day of the year. You always scold me whenever somebody is near. Dear, it must be great fun being mean to me. Well, you shouldn't, 'cause can't you see what you mean to me? Mean to me, why must you be mean to me? Gee, honey, it seems to me you love to see me cry. I don't know why I stay home each night when you say you'll phone. You don't, and I'm left alone, singing the blues and crying. You treat me coldly each day of the year. You always scold me whenever somebody's near. Dear, it must be great fun to be mean to me. Well, you shouldn't, 'cause can't you see what you mean to me? Mm-hmm. shouldn't, cause can't you see what you mean to me? Mercy Buckets. We're going to do another song about problematic love. That's my thing. Like a pendulum, I love you, then you leave me numb. It's easy go and easy come, living a good life. You'd like it if I choose just one. Stop playing silly games with some. Oh, I don't know what would I become. In the good life, I want to spread my wings, take a chance up on the wind. Man, don't tell me it's a sin to not be clamped down to only one clone. Babi babu babu baba, ah, ba 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 ba. Said to flop around in my own bed. I never wanted to be well, living a good life. It's very strange to not have people. I've got to take a little juice in the throat. They got a tune so that they're perfect. So that wasn't really problematic love, I admit. At least someone taking a stand. But this is going to be problematic love. This is when it's unrequited love. That's a theme I don't mind singing about. Whoa. Real life, no thank you. All right. One, two. patiente à ce qui fait. Tu ignores chacun de ces doux gestes, les trésors qui vont sous sa veste. Il t'écrit au stylo des mots qui jettent aussitôt, deviendrait roi pour toi. Il serait derrière, même à l'enfer, serait un soleil à et tes frères voudraient bien rester à tes soleil à toutes vos rêves, j'espère tes peines et tes frères voudraient bien rester à vos côtés. Quiet, I can hear the hucky hucky. Yeah. It's funny. Hucky hucky, good. So, hey, jugga gee gee. Here's another song about Stugazza li amore no bono. Not quite Italian. One, two, three, four. Making it easy to fall out of love. I guess I have to say, you don't really see me or the moon up above. You look the other way, forgetting to please me. I'm forgetting my name. I'm an empty room. Me, nothing to tell my name. I think of just my broom. All over town, I forget the words I wrote. Next time around, I think that I know the things that I wrote. But I would be Song about shitty love, whoop, in English, because you know I cover both of them, crappy love in the Frenches, crappy love in the English, in the Italian. Bring it, I will suck at it. One, two, three, four. I'm the unrequited kind. I'm the one who stays behind. I'm the one who fades away. I forgot these ones too. Ba-di-ba-di-ba-do, ba-ba-yo. Because I'm the unrequited type, still looking to find Mr. Right. I put my heart out on the line, but I guess my Cupid must be blind. 'Cause I'm the unrequited kind. Thank you. still looking to find Mr. Right. I put my heart out on the line, but I guess my Cupid must be blind, 'cause I'm the unrequited. Nobody loves me. I'm the unrequited kind. Thanks for being here. I know you're not there yet. Oh, and you guys too, the crew. Thank you for being you. Thank you for being you. It's a very delayed gratification trip this is on. Like, it's live now, but you're going to see me in a couple of days, and it's freaky, but I'm really happy to do it. It's fun! And that's my secret warm-up. So now we're going to do Not a Jazz Song. But it's about love. Sakatumi. Often walked on the street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. All at once am I several stories high, knowing I'm on the street where you live. Are there in the part of town, can you hear a lark in any other part of town? Does enchantment pour out of every door? No, it's here on the street where you live. And oh, that towering feeling, just to know somehow you are near, that overpowering feeling that any second you may suddenly appear. People stop and stare, they don't worry me, 'cause there's nowhere else on earth I'd rather be. Let the time go by, I don't care if I can be here on the street where you are near, overpowered feeling that any second you may suddenly appear. People stop and stare, they don't worry me, 'cause there's nowhere else on earth I'd rather be. Song about restraint, something I'm a master of. First gig without whiskey. Dag nabbit. So nice to have that crutch. Just a crutch. One, two, one, two. Every night is like the night before. I forget to say when, then get one more. And I'm so regretful in mourning as I stumble from the bed and out the door. And I'm foggy as I turn to face the day. And I'm groggy as I search for words to say. A little doggy has more sense to stay away from the devil in that goddamn Tanqueray. But I can't say no, 'cause I'm an optimistic girl. Just let it flow, 'cause I'm a babe in this old world. I see a great big hole and I fall in. Well, I fall in great big hole again. Thank you. could find a quiet place. Yeah, I know I'm better off just staying straight. I guess I can't always get my way. You know, devil's in that gosh darn Tanqueray. But I can't say no.
Can't say no.
I'm an optimistic girl. It's a wonderful song I usually sing. It's written by the great Memphis Slim, for another story, but you can look him up, he's great. So apologies, Memphis, I've made some adjustments to your tune.
Hold on. That sounds like Sweet Chariot's gonna happen, but it's not happening. This is me talking between songs.
Sorry, I'm very blind, so I have to see my new lyrics. All right. Another slow song, eh? One, two, three. Let's stay in, out of the sun, and have some fun. No more shawls in other spots, no audience members to buy me shots. Thank you. Here we are, just sitting in, playing the pin and drinking gin. Now that the night has begun, ain't we having fun? Glad to dance and play around the only spot in town. When the night is done, we'll be high and having fun. Some more Psycho Love. What am I doing with this wrong thing here? Well, I've been doing it for 15 years. We'll do it again for longer. That's usually when it kicks in. It usually kicks in after 3 years, so. Timing. Okay. All right, we're going to do a love song ballad. We're going to do a song I loved a long time.
Me, my sweet embrace of you, embrace me, my irreplaceable you.
just to look at you. My heart grows tipsy in me. You and you alone bring out the gypsy. I've ever cut myself off with my own hand before. This next song was written by a little master, and his name is Fats. Is it? It's not Fats Domino, it's the other Fats. Waller! Fats Waller, I'm sorry, Fats Domino, you are a beautiful singer, and so are you, Fats, whatever your name is, Waller. This is a classic. And if I think about it too hard, I find it really hard to sing, because I just got it. I mean, I just got the literal humana humana, like not long ago. So, just so you know, it's got humana humana in it. So all the children should be off to bed or whatever. Is filled with jealousy when they see you out with me. I don't blame them, goodness knows. Honeysuckle rose, when you're passing by the flowers droop and sigh, and I know the reason why. You're much sweeter, heaven knows. Honeysuckle rose, don't buy sugar. You just touch my cup, you're my sugar. So sweet when we stir it up. When I'm taking sips from your tasty lips, the honey fairly drips. You are confection, goodness knows. Honeysuckle you are confection, goodness knows. Honeysuckle rose. Oh, thank you. This is exhausting. All right. So we're going to do our last number. Is that okay? Or is that like shockingly 45 minutes into it? I think that's about right, huh? All right. Sexy Diamond. We're going to do a song written by the most fabulous and beautiful Django Reinhardt. Oh, my God. And wrote such lovely melodies. Some dude actually wrote some lyrics so that people like me could sing Django. Woo! So I am grateful. His name is Jack LaRue. I kid you not. But I love him because he did this. I was kind of jealous, you know? Jealous, envious of not being able to have, like, ah, who's going to write a song like that? And he did. Sorry to yell at you, okay?
It's okay.
Still hate your guts, though. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lentement dans le soir, le train s'en va. Sur le quai, son mouchoir s'enfuit déjà. dans la glace comme un songe, le mur gris de sa maison, sous le jour qui s'allonge, s'estompe à l'horizon. Un nuage s'étire sous un ciel bleu. En passant, il semble dire un triste adieu. Et tout ce que j'aimais lorsqu'elle train vire dans un flot de fumée se passe à jamais. Que jamais, lorsque le train vire dans un flot de fumée, se passe. Introduce the band.
Yeah, absolutely.
The beautiful Paul Schroffel. I told you he was gorgeous. The adorable Bing Bong Damasi here, fantastic musician. The very unpredictable Jim Bland, who I adore. Jim Bland, everybody, ladies and gentlemen.
And ladies and gentlemen, Susie Arioli. That was outstanding. That was really exactly what we needed to hear here.
Ooh, great.
Yeah, just a different flavor altogether, you know. I mean, rare that we have jazz, but every now and then. But this is just the right touch. And and so you say you haven't played together for a year,
no,
pretty much? Or
briefly. Christmas. We did a little tiny concert, three songs.
Three songs. So for all intents and purposes, it's been a year since you've been together.
Really, I've been jonesing. I mean, they have lives. I don't. This is my life.
Yeah.
I've been really missing
it. Wow. And a flawless performance, nonetheless. Wow. Very beautifully done.
Flawless.
Flawless. And I also had to remark that a lot of bands these days, they come in with like the smaller and smaller drum kits.
Uh-huh.
You know, it used to be back in the day, it was like, you know, you couldn't have enough drums, but this is easily the smallest kit I have ever seen. So
hats off. I don't know if you know about the cocktail drum. When
nope.
me and Jordan started in like the late 90s, we would travel around, and I met three women who were older than me, clearly, who played, because the swing era was 7 years long. Seven. Swing. I mean, my God, that's like much shorter. Like, that's like the Beatles, like really short, and yet a huge influence. So, of course, once the other music happened, these big bands, they couldn't travel anymore. So the lady would play the cocktail drum, and it had a little bounce.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that's
drum.
Right, that's right. Yeah.
And it had this little
Yeah.
So, I mean, this was a normal activity that women did. Because, I mean, we didn't have TV and stuff. People had to work to do the shows.
Yeah
I was impressed.
That's
Not one
cool.
woman has tried to do this. I mean, I'm trying to get people to do it. They're like, no, thanks. likes.
Well, this is unique, definitely. Yeah. But you need your unique little kind of...
I just want it to be unique. I do it so that I'm not alienated from the band, so that I'm not alienated from the rhythm. It's important to keep us together. So, maybe if I look like Woochie, I would be like, who cares about the drum? But I do. And I think all singers should pick up the drum. One little snarry berry.
Yep.
Play it, not like washy-washy-washy that some ladies do. No.
Do you hear that? Susie Arioli is telling you what you got.
Don't do the wishy-washy. If I see you saying you're a snare player and you do the... bop, run the kisser.
There's nothing wishy-washy about Susie Arioli, that's for sure. the other thing I was going to say... Oh, yeah, I was going to ask you about albums. So how many albums have you got out already, and when's the next one coming?
Well, the one that I did recently that was mine is Spring. I put that out in... at the beginning of the Trump era, you know. So maybe revisit that now that that time limit is clear of that detritus. And I've been trying to put a new one together. It's just awkward timing. I'm not jazz enough for the jazz juries. So we're just going to do it. We're going to do it remotely.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to figure it out and just hammer it out because I want to put out a record. I want to do this. This to me is like I would do this every week.
All right, so there's one in the works.
Ish.
Okay.
I don't have big money behind me, so that's why we need your donations.
Yeah, exactly.
Because I don't have any money, and I want to make a record, and the jazz juries don't think I'm nice enough. So, send in that money so that we can make a nice record, and I can send it out to you guys. Hey.
A jazz singer with no money. Go figure. That makes sense. So, like she said. Donations, please. Anything that you can manage, they'll be happy for it. We'll be happy for it, and you'll be happy for it as well because it's good karma. And this was worth it, don't you think?
Yeah. It's true. It's good for me to make a record for you,
yeah.
And it's good for this club, which is amazing. The Wheel Club is a wonderful thing in Montreal. If you don't know it, it's a wonderful thing. It's been doing its thing for a long time.
Yeah.
So it's definitely a good cause.
The legendary,
crap going on here.
She said it. Susie Arioli, ladies and gentlemen, and her band. Great stuff, guys.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
We'll see you again next time.
Thank you.
Have a good night.
Bye.